Hey, I'm Josh, and if you've ever tried to get your Stripe data delivered straight into Google Sheets, you've probably used tools like Zapier to do it. It works great, but what isn't great is the small hole it'll burn in your pocket over time. Well, out of my own frustration, I've built a Google Sheet that has the ability to import data directly from Stripe. There's absolutely no middleman, and once you own the sheet, you're able to use it as much as you like without limits. You can even duplicate it for different Stripe accounts. You'll never get a bill to use it, and there's no third party spying on your data. It takes quite literally a few minutes to set up. Let me show you how. All right, so it is really easy to get started. So here we are in our Google Sheet, and the first thing that we need to do is we need to copy our API key from the Stripe dashboard, and then all of the pages will populate with our Stripe data. So if we head on over to the Stripe dashboard, and we click on Developers, we make sure we're on the API key page, we copy our publishable key, we come back into Google Sheets, and we paste that into the field API key. Now this will be blank for you to start off with. And if you're using one of the paid versions of API to Sheets, then you will also be able to set the date range to a particular range by filling in the dates here. So in this case, we're importing all of the Stripe data between the 1st of January 2021 to the 31st of December 2021. And if we come over into our customers tab, we'll be able to see all of the new customers for that date range. And if we click on the other tabs, we'll be able to see lots of other things like invoices, credits, disputes, payouts, and so forth. To determine the version most suitable for you, head over to our website at apitosheets.com.